It's very important that all stakeholders get engaged now. We encourage everyone to have a seat at the table and make sure their voice is heard.
What's really interesting to see is the different industry players involved and engaged in one room, knowing that they have different interests, they have different agendas, but they've kind of put those to the side to come in together and to work for the betterment of the payment system.
It's maybe not always something that we all agree on, but getting everyone into a room together to be able to talk through that and think about this longer term plan is really key.
I think there's a lot of work still to be done, and it's been quite painful at points along the way, but on the whole, I think it's been a really, really successful exercise.
I would continue to invite all stakeholders to engage in any way you can, whether it's at these events, engaging with the Federal Reserve in other ways, or online through our FedPayments Improvement Community.